Huh?
Yeah.
Huh? I was trying to get a shot of us walking, and then the song stuck in my head.
He was talking about when he was making, in the middle of making a video, where like, when you're like in the middle of editing a YouTube video, and you're like, is this even going to be interesting to watch? And like, making the project is that times 10. Because now you're like, is this even going to be interesting to listen to on every single track when you're in the middle of it? You haven't finished it. You don't know exactly what order everything's going to be in. So, like me, like I'm finishing the whole project. I'm doing the final finishing touches. I gotta start sitting down and like, okay, so how is this going to transition? Where is everything going to go? And it's definitely like, okay, I have to add like the effects and the extra bits and pieces to like make this feel like it's like, you know, like a moment.
It's like, always a good day when somebody drops off. Yeah.
It's just like, oh my God, it's like, especially when somebody you've been waiting on.
Uh-huh. Yeah, so.
Just trying to think about like a little bit of sequencing. I definitely think Measure Steps In It For You last into In It For You, Measure Steps. I got a key remember.
Yeah.
And then this is the play it, huh? There we go. The outro.
Does that go right after I'm saying like, does it go right after Measure Steps? Does it feel like?
I think I'm not gonna do Walk Away. I think Ride Into the Sun is just a stronger metaphor. Although we were referencing the cards, mm-hmm. I just like Ride Into the Sun. And although I think I like the effect that us saying different things. Try to do the different. I think unison might be what we need. But other than that, that sounds pretty good. I need to get better at my lines. Because I'm the one that fumbled on a couple of different ones. Feet at the Cliff, at the practice down on the ground. Probably not helping with the sense. It's cooking, so. Not helping with that.
That verse was very hard to spit. I think that was the hardest one.
I believe it.
Was you having a hard time with that one, or?
Yeah, rap it on three. It's like, it's not.
Yeah.
At least on that first part.
Yeah, you tell me before I go like this. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it do.
Do you have a phone with you? Do you have a phone that I can send a one-time pin to that you're calling me on? Oh, you don't know how to do that. Okay. Alrighty, so what? So in order for me to get into your account, we gotta have to have this 6-digit PIN number, okay? Oh, so you called us, so I'm just trying to see how I can help you, okay? Okay. Alrighty, sir, no problem at all. You enjoy the rest of your evening, okay? Alrighty, bye-bye. He didn't realize he had called me.
But yeah, it is a new experience. Plus, like, you know, you're kind of like in different spaces in a way, too. Mm-hmm.
Like, I know for some beat makers, like Dilla, because he was based in Detroit. That's why a lot of his first stuff was sold. But that's just the sound of the city where he was from. And then he starts moving around. That's where he started getting like the pop rock and like a lot of the bossa nova samples. So, like Madlib, when he went to Brazil, that really had a influence on like his whole production. Like he still samples like Brazilian songs to this day. Like that was his bag.
Samples too?
Like Brazilian songs. Yeah, Far, listen, peace and love for the sake of drugs. I got the magic touch, I'm on the hunt, it's in my blood. I feel the last strands of our connection, stretch it thin. Past and present, teach the lessons we neglect within. Human me, you're my oldest friend. Tell me about the nights we called a truce and made amends. Wishing safe travels to you and yours forevermore. Walking heavy cause my legs are sore. Pacing back and forth. I fell and hesitate to touch the horse. I get the gas and then I correct it.
Nah, it like adds to it.
Nighttime, that's normally when I go.
You know, now I'm thinking about it. I wanted to do my joint pretty much with me outside beside a light. And what we might could do is put the whole joint together.
They do got a street light out there.
That's what I'm saying, yeah.
Yeah, so you do the street light, da da da. Oh, so it's coming out of the laundry room and then panning over to you.
Yeah,
it's a pretty, I got a pretty long intro with Yogi, too.
Okay.
Yeah. F card and.
Yeah.
The fool card.
Money feels the hold for the most part, but thinking trying to get out my head, but the ghost start laying in. Out at sea praying for the coast guard. Maybe sipping while I swim, which is so smart. So I was sneaking through the worst of it. If that's all luck, I ended up being the one that was the most hurt from.
Now, should I cut this down a little longer or shorter? I think it's fine.
Yeah, this part?
Yeah.
No, I think it's cool. Because people, they like, it's waking up your ears in a way. Like, that's how I'm looking at it. Like, people listening to it, they kind of like. But I'm looking at this as, like, more of, like, a movie.
If we can see it, I don't know.
Yeah.
But it's going to have a little bit of obscurity
to it. Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to work with that. Yeah. Car walk up.
Are you going to put something in there? Or?
Yeah. Okay. Like loading stuff in there. In the machine.
Mm-hmm.
And then like sit down, finish my verse. And then the camera will like just back away from me.
Okay. I forgot what I want to do with mine.
Another favorite video of mine. It's a part of it, man.
Yeah. The audio.
There is.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, remember there was audio in the video.
Oh, no, I'm saying like, it's audio right now.
Yeah. Dude, it hurt the knees. That's what it is.